All right, we're back. Reason why I ended it is I want to... Oh, no, this can't be right. This is very easy. And that's very hard. Well, I was hoping this unlocked that door. And I don't think so if it's very easy. Because I always thought they matched. I don't see one on there. Oops. How many does that leave me? 1, 2, 3. All right. You've been waiting for me by this door? All right, let's see here. Now that starts Mason Dixon. See, I swear. All right, what time is it? I need daylight. There's one more thing I want to check out. I'm going to say it's because I think this is the right. Can I get around this way? Yeah. Supposed to be, but I don't know if this is the right satellite array. Yeah, there it is. Okay. This is a tent. An abandoned tent. I don't think it shows up on your map, so you'll have to remember where it is from that satellite thing, because you'll have to fast travel to it. But initially you can loot it. Ammo. Book. Empty lockers. Don't need that armor right now. And, oops, what's this? Quantum. And you can also use it as your house if you want. You can store stuff here. And they say it's safe, so I'm not gonna argue. Thought I saw that one of my buds. No, it's a robot. Now he looks like he's already been taken care of. There. Saw that from when we were up on the hill. Huh.
Here's some of the local wildlife.
Haha, you're funny. I don't think, well, everything's green, so I'm going to take it. All right. Mason Dixon Salvage, next stop on this wasteland tour. See, I always could have sworn I'd been here. But I heard him yell. Come here, dog meat. You need a stim pack? No. Okay. Mason Dixon Salvage. See, I always thought this was another one of them their super mutant places. Ah, yeah, here we go. Yeah, see, there they are. Ah. Jeez. I believe time to change weapons, because this one here is about had it. I didn't bring one to fix it with. So careful. Yes, Fox. Ha ha. Here you are.
Thank you. Whoever you are, thank you. The things they talked about doing to me. Look, I don't have anything to offer you except these supplies. I don't know why they didn't take it.
They don't need it.
Okay, if you say so. I can't thank you enough, stranger.
All right. I don't see any gore bags. That's weird. I guess one of these days I need to sell some of these books that I don't need anymore. Alright. They're still blowing up. Is this something? Oh, that's radio. All right, what you got for me here? Nothing, huh? All right. I just can't believe no gore bags. It's kind of disappointing. All right. I don't remember who's here most of the time. Raiders, I believe. And they're probably sometimes they're in the back of this. Yeah, maybe nobody this time. Drowned Devil's Crossing. That's weird. Yeah, that's just a tree. Okay, well, let's look up here. Or look in here. There they are. Ha!
Time to die! No more games! Time to die!
Alright, that's enough of that.
Too fun!
Can I get to the safe now, please? Bottle caps. Value isn't worse, so I'll just take the stealth boy. Stealth boy. And we're gonna search her real quick. I can't believe there's usually more of them. I know I shouldn't complain, I guess, but... Wow. Looks like maybe somebody's been here already. Alright. Silver Lining Drive-In. It's just straight power armor. Done it. Yeah, Paradise Falls. Water. All right, let's head this way, and then, well, actually, yeah, I always thought there was always reason to be cautious. And we'll get one more place on the map, I hope, and then we'll call this a video. Am I going the right way? Yeah, kind of, slightly that way. I didn't think so.
No more game.
No.
Kick ass. No.
All she had was a knife. Yep. All right. Yeah, this is the way I'm going. And anybody else around? And this is gonna be a... No. This is a campground, and I know sometimes campgrounds are known for super mutants. No, this is a robot. A robot. Oh man, where'd you come from? Where are you guys at? Jeez. Uh-oh. Where's my dog? I think I heard him. Yeah, I heard him. I think, are those the trailers? Is this the trailer I checked out already? Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's see what's up here, then we're gonna call it a video. There's not always stuff up here. I need to start collecting them cigarettes again, I guess. But I just don't need the caps anymore. I have plenty. Check these two trailers out real quick. Ah, here we go. First aid kit. Let's look in this other one. Turned. Ah. You comfortable? All right. Let's put us over some kind of view and I'm going to say, see you next time. Thanks for watching.